Silver, daily forecast for October 28th by FX Empire. The silver markets, as you can see, went back and forth during the day here on Tuesday, as we continue to consolidate. It looks as if the 1550 level continues to offer plenty of support, and that 16 and a quarter is massively resistive. So, having said that, any type of pullback should be an opportunity to buy, and with the FOMC statement coming out, the US dollar could lose value, and if it does, though, we could finally break out.